This exercise is traditionally performed on parallel bars. However, if you do not have access to these, simply set up two sets of boxes forearm width apart. With your elbows bent and slightly in front of the line of your shoulders, press down through your forearms and elbows to depress your shoulders. Imagine trying to squeeze your arms into your sides. Keep solid body tension by squeezing your feet together and holding a hollow. Do not do this with your feet behind your body or with bent legs.